Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge von Let's Play Fairy Fencer F. Wollte schon wieder mal The Last Remnant sagen. Ich weiß auch nicht, warum ich da jetzt irgendwie drin bin. Egal, in der letzten Folge haben sich die Ereignisse ein klein wenig überschlagen. Und zwar sind wir in dieser komischen Wüste da von Dorfer überfallen worden. Beziehungsweise in einen Hinterhalt von denen geraten. Und nach einem Kampf gegen die haben wir unsere Tiara einfach mal tot wiedergefunden. Und danach einfach mal voll den Zeitsprung zurückgelegt. Wieder alles auf Anfang, nur dass sich irgendwie scheinbar Fang und Aaron dieser Situation bewusst sind. So. War jetzt ein bisschen doof zusammengefasst. Wer war nochmal? Kunes war für meine Weapon Points. Zack. Rein in die Yadagan Lava Flows.
Alright, we've arrived at the Yadagan Lava Flows.
You with us so far, Tiara? The three of us traveled to the Yadagan Lava Flows in our timeline. All you gotta do is keep your mouth shut and follow me. You'll see for yourself if I really know what's gonna happen in here.
You are brimming with confidence.
Of course, because it's a fact. What could I possibly gain by trying to trick a useless woman like you? Once you realize I'm telling the truth, you should apologize and become my slave for making me go through all this trouble.
Oh my! What a horrible thing to say! And yet, why does my heart flutter so?
Ach du Scheiße, es geht schon wieder los.
No matter how many times we meet her, she's always gonna be like this.
Anyway, if you insist, I guess I can just stay back and observe. Work hard, you two.
Ah, sie wird sich nie ändern.
She's so unpleasant.
Einmal kurz nochmal raus. Typische Standardprozedur. Ich denke mal, für Nebenquests werden wir auch Lola erstmal hier wieder in der Hauptstory-Strang wieder treffen müssen. Zumindest würde ich das jetzt annehmen.
Yes.
Zack, komm mal her.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
So, wogegen sind die schwach? Okay, Piercing Damage. Das heißt, Tiara fährt hier relativ gut gegen die. Null Schaden, das ist ja jetzt nichts Neues. So. Einmal umgehauen hier. Der Gegner sind wieder um einige schwächer wie jetzt in den Soul Plains. Diese Drachen. Boah, aber wir kriegen gute Weapon Points. Kriegen wir mehr, weil wir nur zu zweit sind? Das ist etwas, was ich mich gerade frage. Das wäre auch ein bisschen dumm, weil kann man ja gar nicht regulieren, wie groß die Party ist. Wenn man drei Mitglieder hat, muss man ja alle mitnehmen. Komisch. Egal, ich beschwere mich nicht. Achso. Das können wir mal. Sie ist sogar schwach gegen Feuer. Das Ding macht null Schaden. So, einmal verprügelt. Ich glaube, das ist aber echt der Fall. Dass wir mehr Weapon Points bekommen, weil wir nur zu zweit sind. Das wäre ja fast die ideale Gelegenheit, die beiden total zu überleveln. Bevor wir wieder irgendwie ein drittes dazu bekommen. Ich hoffe ja mal, dass wir alle aus der alten Timeline auch wieder hier bekommen. Vielleicht bekommen wir ja sogar wen Neues. Das wäre ja auch noch cool. Okay. Seltene komische Gegnerkombination.
Oh my, was that it?
6 Weapon Points. Ja, für die hätten wir doch sonst nur 3 bekommen, oder nicht? Oh, ich hoffe, ihr erinnert mich dran, falls, wenn wir wieder wen dazu bekommen, dass ich hier nochmal hingehe und dann checke, wie das mit den Weapon Points aussieht. Dann bekommen wir ab jetzt mehr Weapon Points generell. Weil wir irgendwie einen bestimmten Story-Abschnitt. Ich habe ehrlich gesagt keine Ahnung. Ja. So war das geplant, so sollte das aussehen. So, du, komm her.
Here I come.
Oh, warte. Hätte ich dich nochmal mitnehmen müssen? Bestimmt nicht. Wenn wir die andersrum aufteilen sollen vom Angriff her, dann hätte es besser gepasst, aber ist ja egal.
Oh my, was that?
Die Flow Sky macht, Size macht gut Schaden. Ich weiß gar nicht, ich habe die irgendwie schwächer in Erinnerung. So, komm her und stirb.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
So, der braucht Heavy Damage. Sind wir auch schon irgendwie gewohnt. So.
Oh my, was that?
Ich weiß gerade echt nicht, ob das daran liegt, dass wir nur zu zweit sind oder ob das generell war, dass ab Disc 2 die Weapon Points erhöht worden sind, die man bekommt. Hm. Was ist hier denn damals? War die Falle nicht erst später? Naja, wir gucken mal.
They're all chumps.
I never expected Thane to be so powerful. I must admit, I am truly amazed.
Oh, immerhin etwas.
I defeated these enemies once before. There's no way they'd pose a challenge now.
What do you think? Are you starting to believe us now?
True. You seem to know your way around this place. But that hardly proves anything. There are many ways to obtain information.
Damn, you really don't trust people.
Oh well, just keep watching. We're almost at the Fury. You'll see for yourself once we get there.
Soll ich jetzt mal eben den Backtrack machen? Ich mache es. Ich meine, es geht ja jetzt ein bisschen schneller. Ja, natürlich gibt's nichts. Egal. Ich schneide euch einfach raus. Bis gleich. So, da wären wir auch schon wieder. Können wir mal noch mal kurz gucken bei Weapon Boost. Das dürfte ja jetzt relativ schnell gehen. Bräuchten wir jetzt P-Defense. Mystic Attack, hatte ich gesagt, habe ich höher wegen Backtrack, glaube ich. Ja. Dafür muss sich das erhöhen, falls ich das noch niemals irgendwie noch nicht erwähnt habe, aber ich glaube schon. Okay, wir sind mit Fang 100 Mal gesprungen. Super.
Are you ready?
Das ist echt eine Leistung.
Let's do this.
Apropos Leistung, Tiara, du hast immer noch deinen wundervollen Maelstrom. Eigentlich ist das ja irgendwie komisch. Wir sind in der Zeit zurückgereist. Eigentlich müsste Tiara doch jetzt auch viel schwächer sein. Oder nicht? 15 Weapon Points. Die hätten wir vorher auf keinen Fall bekommen. 15 Stück. Also höher sind sie auf jeden Fall. Oder ich bin echt total Banane. Ja, komm doch her. Dankeschön. Haben wir ihn scheinbar noch an der Ferse erwischt.
Let's do this.
Haben wir sogar diese SPA-Dinger hier. So, du machst mal deine Schwertkombo, die haben wir auch länger nicht mehr gesehen. Null Schaden. Bin überrascht. So. Gehen einmal hier hoch. Das Gebiet haben wir ja richtig schnell abgegrast. Mit Potion. Sehr schön. Welches Level habt ihr eigentlich? 31. Hm. So, einmal saven. Dann Event.
There's the Fury.
Alright, listen up. Let me explain to you what's about to happen.
Are you sure you remember, Fang?
Don't tease me, I obviously remember. First, I'm gonna pull out the Fury. When I do that, the lava's gonna be all roar and start overflowing into this place.
Ancient ruins like this often have lots of traps.
That's right. And then, what happens again?
Maybe you should get your story straight.
This rock over here is actually the control device. Once you activate it, the lava will stop flowing.
And after that, the boss will show up. If everything we just said happens, then you'll have to believe us. Right, Tiara?
I believe that would be so. It is common for ancient ruins to contain traps, but you two seem far too ignorant to actually study such subjects.
Dankeschön.
Therefore, unless you actually experienced it firsthand, you wouldn't possess such precise information.
Oh boy. Everything you just said is pissing me off. But I'm just gonna let it slide.
All right, let's yank it out.
The lava is really flowing.
I'm going to activate the control device. Ha!
It stopped.
See? We really were telling the truth.
Yes. Though I am curious what sort of trick you utilized to make this possible.
Jeez! You still don't believe us?
No time to argue. Looks like the boss just showed up.
I shall assist you as well.
You just shut up and watch. Let's go, Aaron!
Yeah!
Oh, warum das denn? Vollidiot, der will dir jetzt einmal helfen und er sagt so, boah, nee, ey, ich bin so geil, ich mach das alleine. Das könnte nämlich vielleicht sogar tatsächlich kompliziert werden dann. Je nachdem. Ja, weil der macht sogar wieder Schaden. Der Drecksack. So, achso, ich hätte Fair Eisen können. Mach ich gleich. Oh, super. Ich glaube, Fair Eisen ist auch nötig.
Ja.
Fair Eyes! Irgendwas stimmt. Ja, also eigentlich müsste die Musik sich hier schon geändert haben, glaube ich.
Fury Form Transformation complete.
Alright, let's go.
Weil es gibt einen zweiten Fair Eyes Song und ich meine, der würde direkt nach dem Zeitsprung aktiviert werden. Da habe ich hier doch rumgemoddet? Nee. Stimmt nicht. Ah, jetzt macht er wieder null Schaden. So muss sein.
Not done yet.
So, nieder mit dir.
Pain don't hurt.
So. Jetzt aber.
Not done yet.
Na gut, einen Schlag noch.
Let's do this.
Weg damit. Trident. Das war übrigens beim ersten Mal ein anderer Gegner, oder nicht?
I knew I was strong. Nothing to it.
Since we knew what was gonna happen, this was so much easier than the last time we were here.
Do you get it now, Tiara? You've traveled with us before, but we're the only ones who were sent back to the past to meet you again. I also know some other things about you, so you have no choice but to accept it.
It seems that is the case.
Looks like she finally believes us.
How strange. There is no doubt that I am meeting you two for the first time. And yet you both know so much about me. I have never even heard of anyone using a fairy's power to travel through time.
I guess I'm just that amazing.
Remember that lava trap? You were the one who actually found the trap's control device and disarmed it. You also taught me that ancient ruins have lots of traps.
It is true that I know these things. And I would have no trouble locating the control device for that sort of lava trap.
We owe you our thanks, Tiara. We had to rely on you for a lot, you know? Even though your snide comments really pissed me off.
We know a lot about you, Tiara, including things we wish we didn't know. Just think of us as friends who've traveled together for a long time. You don't need to keep anything from us.
Well, actually, there are some things she could stand to hold back.
Let's just go back to the inn for now. I'm sure this is a lot for you to process.
Oh, it's rare to see you acting so considerate, Fang.
Idiot. I'm so considerate that I give myself ulcers.
Super.
You don't look stressed at all.
Was ist denn jetzt los?
I must be imagining things.
Was hat geknackt hier? Tiara joined the party. Containing your fury, containing the fairy nix. Das könnte mal eine neue für Fang werden. Ach, die Musik
hey,
wieder.
Have you calmed down a bit?
Yes, a little. Thanks to you.
Good. Erin nags me more than usual when she's not fighting with you. I'd prefer to just sit back and watch you two squawk at each other like a couple of hens.
So Erin and I fight a lot, huh?
Yeah, you guys totally didn't get along. Hell, women in general just don't get along with each other.
That makes sense. I am often disliked by other women.
I can see that.
Also, es sind nicht nur Frauen, die dich nicht mögen. Ich mag dich auch nicht. Falls es dich beruhigt, Tiaba.
Fang, there is something I would like to ask you.
What?
How much do you know about me?
We've been through this. You want world peace, you act ladylike when you're really nasty, and you're terrifying when you snap.
Is that it?
Also wir als Spieler wissen auch mehr wie Fang, aber nun gut.
What? You want me to give you more compliments?
No, I just... Did I ever tell you anything about my blood?
Your blood?
If you don't know what I'm talking about, that is fine. I was simply curious.
Well, like Erin said, you were always really reliable. You knew a lot of stuff that I didn't know, so... How should I put this? You were very... responsible, I guess? If any other woman did the things you did, she would have pissed me off. But, for some reason, you never made me that angry.
Super.
Were we... lovers?
What? Who dates someone like you?
Oh my, so we weren't? I am relieved.
Don't ask me questions like that out of the blue!
It seems your love for me was unrequited.
Oh Gott, diese elendige Tusse.
Oh, hell no.
What sort of things did I tell you and Erin? You said we traveled together. So why did you two return to the past and leave me behind?
That's...
Was I not with you?
Well, no, but...
So if I was there, why didn't I come with you? What happened in the future? Did something bad happen?
Ehrlich gesagt würde ich hier jetzt am liebsten die Wahrheit sagen, weil ganz ehrlich, welche Ausrede will er sich jetzt einfallen lassen?
Don't ask me, how should I know? Plus, I shouldn't tell people from the past about the future. It's sort of a rule.
What kind of rule is that?
I don't know. Just seems like the right thing to do. If I casually tell you about the future, the world could end up in chaos.
You don't strike me as the kind of person who cares about doing the right thing.
Shut up! Anyway, there's nothing for me to tell you about.
So something did happen, but you can't talk about it.
I can't tell you. It wouldn't be right of me, no matter how stupid the future gets. Why are you looking at me like that?
No reason. Even if you don't tell me, I already know my future.
Oh yeah? What's your future?
Why, it's obvious.
Jetzt kommt's.
I will successfully revive a goddess, bring about world peace, marry a rich noble, and have lots of children.
Nicht so ganz. Ein bisschen verfehlt.
I'm not from that far in the future. But what I can tell you is that you're gonna be happy. I can guarantee that much.
Aha! So I will have a happy future. I knew it.
Super.
Yeah, good for you. I need to get some sleep now. I'll definitely protect you this time. I promise.
Huh? Did you say something?
Go to sleep. I don't want to deal with your grouchy attitude just because you didn't want to go to bed.
You don't need to worry about that. I've never been grouchy in my life. Good night, Fang.
Good night. Erin, how do you think Tiara's handling all this? She seemed really confused when we were at the Yadagon lava flows.
Well, that makes sense. I mean, anyone would be confused by the story we told her.
Das stimmt.
I still can't believe we got sent back to the past.
Yeah. But as soon as we ran into Tiara again, everything that happened afterward was exactly the same as in our time.
Tiara asked me about what happened in the future. She wanted to know why she wasn't sent back to the past like we were.
What did you tell her?
There's no way I could tell her that she died, so I just brushed it off. I don't know how long that's gonna work, though.
Wie gesagt, ich würde dir sagen, es wäre schockierend, aber jetzt, wo sie uns sowieso glaubt, kann man es eher sagen, oder nicht?
That's really all you can do. Tiara died because I couldn't protect her. I won't let that happen again. No one wants to find out they're going to die. That's why we don't need to tell her about the future.
You must care about Tiara a lot, huh?
Oh, jetzt wird hier diese typische Romanze aufgesetzt. Ich hoffe nicht.
This isn't just about her, though. I met Apollonius' little sister in our time. Her name was Emily.
Emily?
Yeah. She was journeying to avenge her brother's death. Someone that young should care more about having fun than vengeance. She put her life on hold just so she could get revenge. And I couldn't even tell her that I was the one who killed her brother. I didn't want Emily to hate me. I was scared.
It's not your fault. You had no choice. And you did his sister a kindness by not telling her that you killed her brother.
You're wrong. Even my enemies have families and friends they care about. But I chose to ignore that. I was too weak and scared to accept that they were people too, just like me.
Fang.
I've only ever seen my opponents as faceless enemies, and nothing else. But I'm not going to do that anymore.
An sich hat er ja recht, aber ob das in seiner Situation wirklich so gut ist, das immer so zu sehen, ist die andere Frage. Weil seine Gegner sehen es höchstwahrscheinlich nicht so.
But sometimes you can't advance unless you defeat your enemies. What are you going to do about that?
It's simple. I just gotta convince them to join my side.
Ach, er macht den Naruto-Weg.
Are you serious?
It'll be easy with my charming charisma. Galdo's a perfect example. He practically fell in love with me after I beat him. First, I'll just show my enemies how strong I am. Then, I'll offer my hand to them instead of killing them outright.
Das ist wirklich so voll das Naruto-Prinzip. Das ist total bescheuert.
Maybe I'll say a cool one-liner like, use that life I've spared to fight by my side.
Furchtbar.
If I stand there and look cool, I'm sure they'll wag their tails and gladly join me.
No, Galdo was just a special case, so...
It's the perfect solution! We'll have a greater chance of saving Tiara, and we'll have more people to help revive the goddess.
Ja, und wer füttert hier noch dann alle durch oder so? Vor allem, will er dann auch Leute wie Zank oder sowas in der Gruppe haben? Oder Bernard? Das kann ja wohl nichts werden.
So what do you think? Am I a genius or what?
Huh? You idiot! You're such an optimist! Oh, never mind. You really are a genius!
Which is it? Am I an idiot or a genius? Make up your damn mind.
Aren't they basically the same thing?
You're way too amused about this.
Sorry. All joking aside, you really are amazing. I've honestly never thought about it like that before. It's incredibly reckless, but I think if anyone can pull it off, you can.
So, you finally accepted how amazing I am, huh? Have you fallen in love with me?
Yes, actually.
Aha. Och, das kann ja wohl nicht wahr sein. Wieso meint das Spiel, sich immer minimieren zu müssen? Ah, verdammt. Gleich. So. Why did you say yes? That's not like you at all.
If my answer was gonna freak you out, you shouldn't have asked in the first place.
I'm not freaking out!
Nein.
You've grown a lot, Bang. You're completely different compared to when I first met you.
Yeah, I know that.
I knew you wanted to protect Tiara, but I didn't expect you to change who you are, too. If you're that kind of fencer, I'll always be with you. I'll be right by your side while we fight together. I promise.
I don't care what happens to me. Just spare my grandchild's life, please.
Ah, Mr. Schleimscheiß ist das erste Auftritt.
Grandpa!
Shut up! If you keep blabbing, I'll kill you with one blow. Whoa, what the heck? Who the hell are you?
What would you like to know about me?
Hey, er hat jetzt auch die Dorfermusik.
My name? My way of life? Or perhaps... my prowess with a sword.
Thank you very much for saving us. I don't know how I could possibly repay you.
Thank you, mister.
No need to thank me. Are you injured?
No, thanks to you.
I see. I'm glad.
Was?
Why?
I'll be taking this fury.
Grandpa! No!
The world is like this desert, barren and withered. The people have starved for so long, they've lost their sense of justice. I shall change this world. Starting with this.
Hat er das Mädel jetzt auch noch umgebracht oder hat er einfach nur so in der Luft rumgefuchtelt?
Do we meet the Gurundis?
Aber während noch mit wegen Sherman, frag mich nur, kommt jetzt einfach nur seine wahre Persönlichkeit zum Vorschein oder hat der sich irgendwie geändert während des Zeitsprungs? Weil ich meine, so wirklich lupenrein war der ja auch vorher schon nicht. Weil da die Szene mit Tiara da kurz vor Ende, die war ja schon, also ich fand, da hat man ja schon gesehen, dass er eigentlich doch ein ziemliches Arschloch ist, der Kerl. Naja, weiter.
What the heck?
Oh, sorry. We went to the Catechus Ice Caves after the Yadagon Lava Flows, right? Do you remember how cold that place was? Since we're going there today, maybe it's best if we wear wool undies or something.
What in the world are you talking about?
Last time we went to the Catechus Ice Caves without thick clothes, it was so cold that we nearly died. So I think this time around, we should wear heavy undies to protect ourselves.
Are you serious? I don't know about you two, but there's no way I am going to do that.
Oh ja, klar.
But it was so cold. You even had snot running from your nose.
Snot? There is no way that is true.
Ja, weil ich bin ja kein Mensch. Es geht ja nicht.
It's true. I totally saw it, Snotnose Tiara.
I won't forgive you for this. What about you, Fing? Did you see snot running from my nose?
I don't remember.
That's not fair, Fang. I know you don't want to get involved, but that doesn't mean you should pretend it didn't happen.
So just as I thought, Aaron was mistaken. Please don't rub your shameful behavior on me.
Oh, die regt mich einfach nur wieder auf. Sorry, ey, dass ich mich... Aber die bringt mich zur Weißglut, die Frau.
Don't rub any of your snot on me either.
Let's just buy the underwear already.
Müssen wir zu Lola? Warum bin ich jetzt hier auf der Weltkarte? Serwin City. Tatsächlich müssen wir bestimmt zu Lola und der Underwear kaufen. Talk. Some things never change. As usual, Tiara enjoys making unnecessary remarks. No matter how many times we met her, that's probably never going to change. Yeah, it's kind of like how my handsomeness is never going to change either. This has nothing to do with what I'm talking about. Defied expectations. I'm surprised. I never expected you to be so strong. Have you received formal training by chance? Do I look like I waste my time with that? Obviously, I've always been this strong. I'm a damn genius, you know. I'm sorry I even asked. So. Godly Revival, wir schauen mal, was wir für unsere neue B-Rang X-Prowess. Das wäre gar nicht mal so schlecht. Fire Support. Adrenaline Rash. Increases stats when HP is critical. Pro Spell SP? Nee, das wäre eher was für Tiara oder Galdo. Ich nehme mal die X-Prowess. Nix. Extremely weak. Schauen wir mal, was für eine extrem schwache Präsenz sind.
Was ist
das denn? Ikimu Level 35. Habe ich jemals gegen sowas gekämpft? Das ist ja widerlich. Bah. Der Igel. So.
Let's do this.
Miss. Und einmal verkloppen.
Next. That was nothing.
Wir haben nur 4 Weapon Points bekommen. Scheinbar kriegen wir in den neuen Gebieten da scheinbar jetzt echt mehr Weapon Points. Obwohl, nee, warte. Auch hier, ach, keine Ahnung. Ich weiß es nicht. So. Dann wählen wir Nix mal aus. Huch, das hier Nix. Damn right. You should feel honored to fight by my side. If you hold me back, I won't go easy on you. Sieht irgendwie bescheuert aus, ganz ehrlich. Wieso? Sieht aus wie so ein Cerberus, so eine Billigversion davon. Well, even if you're useless, you won't lose as long as I'm with you. Make sure you burn it into your brain. Fire Support plus 3. Equip. PX, obwohl das. Gut, da gehen erstmal Fangs Stats total in den Keller. Aber der dürfte ja jetzt auch schnell leveln. Weapon Boost. Einmal die P-Defense noch einen höher. Während Tiara erstmal wieder gar nichts erhöhen kann. So. Finish Guard Revival. Ja, ich bitte da drum. Tomoe Shop, können wir da was Neues? Da tatsächlich, Customer Service. Welcome. Oh my. It's a weird customer from the other day. I can't believe you just say whatever you want and still have a job in customer service. I only do that for you. You're the only customer I can share my true feelings with. It's proof that I trust you. Should I feel honored about that? Nicht wirklich. Juliermus Pap. Ein paar Quests tatsächlich nicht. Wildfire Spirits und Blizzard Spirits. Ich weiß gar nicht, wo ich das herbekommen soll. Narcissism. Why do you think people fight? What can we do to keep it from happening? Let me tell you just how much people suck. You're still a sloppy drunk as usual. You only think people suck, so you have an excuse to throw yourself a pity party. So true. Every person is half a short jerk. Nice catch, you know. I wouldn't mind making you my dish. That won't be necessary. I've already heard this. Uh-huh. Yo, kid, can I vent to you about something? My wife is kind of a slob, right? Eh? How do you know that? I've already told you this before. If you want to vent, find someone else. I've got stuff to do. And late night activities. Uh-huh. Ah, I am exhausted. My shoulder feels stiff. As if we're working, don't push yourself too hard. Nah, I was up all night building a house of cards. I got 5 floors built before the whole thing just collapsed. Oh, das ist traurig. That's how you spend your nights, old man. Old man? Bald ist er doch gar nicht. Hier können wir auch. Good Omen. Überall nur Kinder hier. Gut, da steht Young Woman, aber sie sieht auch aus wie ein Kind, ganz ehrlich. Die hat nur eine andere Haarfarbe wie die. Ach, das soll auch eine Woman sein? Als ob. Ist ein Kind, ganz ehrlich. Oh my, you. You're gonna say I have an ill omen regarding women, right? Women. I already know that. You're going to challenge yourself to do something you couldn't do before. But the outcome of that challenge eludes me still. I see, that omen is probably right. Wrong guess. Excuse me, there's something I need to tell you. What is it? Oh, is my fly down? No, that's not it. There's a piece of paper with bad words on it stuck to your back. A kid might have been pranking you. Can you take it off of me? Super. Useful info. Bin ich immer gespannt. What are you doing here? You look like you're just wandering around. I'm not wandering around, I'm patrolling the area and gathering information. I see, have you gathered any useful information? Well, I did find out that I look like I'm just wandering around. Zuppi. Look for Lola!
Welcome!
Yeah.
Yo, I'm here to see you!
Well, handsome, you must be a fencer, which means you're looking for a fury. I'm selling some great fury info for a great price!
Oh, yeah. This is the first time we're meeting, huh? How annoying.
Huh? What does that mean?
Never mind. I don't need any information today, but do you sell any wool underwear?
Of course I do. 3 pairs of wool underwear will cost you this much.
Wow, she's ripping us off, as usual.
Yeah, we've got no choice. I should probably buy a few more pairs for the people who will be joining us later.
As usual? This is the first time I've met you, though.
Don't worry about it. Here you go.
Thank you for your patronage. I love my customers.
You love my wallet, not me.
Sad but true. Ach, halt. Sub-Event. Whoa, what the heck is this? What happened? Why are you shouting out so early in the morning? And why are you holding a newspaper? Look at this article. Let's see. Huh? Famous ramen chain files for bankruptcy due to outstanding debts? That place ramen was so damn good, I'm really shocked. Oh my, that is quite a disappointment. I too enjoyed the restaurant's ramen. Why would they have outstanding debt? Rather than focus primarily on ramen, they probably tried to invest in some less than reputable business as well. I see. But this is rather strange. You came from the future, right? So why are you surprised to discover this news? You should have already known that this happened. Oh, well, I don't really read newspapers that much. I would be more inclined to believe you if you're from the future if you told me about an event that actually happened in society. I thought you said you believed me. The only reason I'm here with you now is because I believe you. But after what I just witnessed, you seem suspicious yet again. Tch, you're so cynical. Hey Aaron, tell her about an event that's gonna happen in the future. Don't go passing it off all to me. I do remember tomorrow's dinner being especially yummy. Your feelings about dinner are hardly a prediction of the future. I remember the weather being really sunny 2 days from now. I would know that simply by observing the weather forecast. What else was there? Is it fine? I only asked because I was interested. Regardless, I've chosen to believe you. So you cannot prove to me that you are from the future, I will not doubt you. That's my Fortschritt. I may not act like it, but I do trust you too. Tiara. Ah, I just remembered something. Apparently, the Lardassians are getting a divorce, even though they've been married for a really long time. It seems your brain only remembers things that no one cares about. Okay, irgendwie. So arbeitet mein Gehirn, glaube ich, auch manchmal. So. Gehen wir mal in die Catechus Eisdinger. Kunes, komm her. Rein mit dir. So, also wir schauen uns doch mal die Startsequenz an und dann mache ich einen Schnitt.
So. We have arrived.
This place is already freezing, and we're just standing at the entrance. Oh, score! Someone must have dropped these capes on the floor.
Die waren letztes Mal aber nicht da.
They haven't been dropped. It is obvious they were deliberately placed here.
Same difference. I'm gonna carve out my fate through sheer willpower, you know? So taking these capes in the name of carving fate will be a piece of cake.
What are you talking about? That logic makes no sense at all.
Da muss ich hier ausnahmsweise mal zustimmen.
If you feel like complaining, you don't need to wear one.
That won't be necessary. I shall wear one.
So. Mal schauen, ob wir hier auch so viel... Ach, ich wollte ja... schneiden. Ich würde sagen, mal schauen, ob wir hier so viel... Oh. Bäh, ob wir hier auch so viele Webpoints bekommen.
My turn.
So. Weg mit den Dingern.
Oh my, was that it?
Ja, 6 Stück. Normalerweise hätten wir nur 3 bekommen. Nicht schlecht. Ah, und Sub-Event. Das holen wir uns auch nochmal diese Folge ab. Fountain Plaza. Zum Glück bin ich hier nochmal rausgegangen. Look for Lola. Got some new stock today. A fresh batch of special Fury info just for you. Would you like to buy Lola's information? It costs you... Boah, oh, ist das teuer. Thank you for your patronage. I heard from a fairy that they felt the presence of a Fury at the Soul Plains. Want to check it out? Thank you. Come again. At the Soul Plains, you say? Schauen wir uns dann nächste Folge an. Und bis dahin sage ich tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal, wenn es wieder heißt Let's Play Fairy Fencer F. Und bis dahin, macht's gut.